the beat.
I'm Heath Frisbee, I'm a professional snowmobiler and freestyle motocrosser. I would say I'm mostly known for Winter X Games as a top level competition snowmobiler, and I do performance shows. The Calgary Stampede is the largest outdoor event in the world. 1.3 million people walk through the gates at this particular event. And I would say during our five shows a day, we at least average 3,000 to 4,000 people watching each show. Five shows a day for the next 10 days. When we're out there doing our thing, we're mainly here just to blow people's minds, and that's it. Fire.